I actually thought that was the end of the sequence, my bad. Let's talk. Let's chat. Work for me now.
Liberation of Roma has begun.
That was bravely done, Signore. Grazie. Please, show me how to beat these tyrants.
Let's go to this pigeon coop. Let's do bits for my assassins. Let's do big bits. Let's give you a weapon. Let's give you a weapon. Contracts, foreigns, let's send him. With him. Go do bits. Go do bits, my people. Alright, let's go to this main mission now. Nice.
Hey, you don't own this place.
Basta!
Let's go do a lot of, no, let's go do this. Yeah, let's do this. Do this, let's do the shindig. I honestly thought that was the end of the sequence, because I was wrong. Thank you for being dumb as shit. Okay, where is this war machine at?
Yeah.
that's just Leonardo. Huh? Why isn't it showing up on the map? Let's go see what this one is all about.
Blessed man.
I literally couldn't find it. Ezio's got those thighs of steel. You heard? Thighs of straight fucking steel. I heard that shit, bitch. Okay, I think this is it.
What's that thing doing?
Hey, you don't want it.
Many balls.
Blessed man.
What's wrong?
My wallet is missing.
What? Okay. Naval cannon. Bitch. I honestly don't know where we are.
Give me their plans.
You are the assassin, am I right? You must stop Cesare. I will help you. Let me take you to them.
Grazie.
We can't interact with it at all.
Hey, now look at me. Capitano di questa barca di merda.
Hey, let's go. I don't know where it's going with that one. But I hope everyone is having a good night. So basically, if we touch it, we lose.
Anymore. There! There!
Bro. I tried to duck out in water. Nothing. Oh, nice. Perhaps that's a blessing in disguise, you know? Bitch. Die. That's right, bitch. We just go up. Man, this crossbow was such a great fucking purchase. Just cause. Dumbass. Hurry up, boat. Gondola, whatever. Oh. Wait. Huh? Man. I see I must not weigh that much. Oh, fuck. On. The village is all chilling down here. Easy pity, at least, you know? I was like, what the fuck just happened? Just cause, you know? Climb. We're almost there. That Weezo screams for his fucking life. Thank you for bringing an imbecile. Okay, I forgot how long this part is. There we go. Right. Okay. Thank God. I was gonna say, how much longer do I have to do that? Dumbass. Always look above. Gotcha, you guys don't hear or see shit, you know? You guys are just deaf and blind. You know?
Is the cannon ready for testing?
We are working day and night. My men cannot go any faster.
I asked, is it ready?
Nearly ready.
Then you should stay tonight. Well.
Strike. Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. On. Kick. Fuck your shit. Flood to dry docks. Okay. I mean, bet. Oh, let's use the cannon. Fuck it. Let's just destroy it. I didn't think that was gonna work. I'm being honest. I have my doubts. Right. When in doubt, use a bolt. On how to fucking think about my next move there. Wasn't really sure where to go. Thank you. Have a bloody day. Follow the channel if you're new, shit like that.
Let's see if you can bite your master's hand, shall we?
Oh shit! Oh fuck. have to get a bit closer. I was a little too far. I don't get why it does the side shift, but who cares? Not close enough, too far. Out of here. That's how we did that.
Perdonatemi, Leonardo.
Leonardo wants his son anyways, you know. I don't even know how I did that, but I did that, you know? We'll take it. 100% sync, I don't know how. I just thought we failed that. Fuck away from me.
Get off me!
Alright, let's go do bits at this pigeon coop. Let's upgrade our assassins. Because we can do that. Pretty sure we're near the end of the sequence. I can't remember how long sequence 5 is. Because we already killed the banker. And I was positive that was the end of it, but I guess not. Has to be all the way up. Yeah, it's gotta be all the way up. Where is this then? The fuck? Is this not what I think it is? Bro, is this not a pigeon coop? They should have thought of a different logo for that. It's literally the same thing, but smaller. They should have chose something else for that. Like a good old T for tower, you know. Got to upgrade our assassins. Got to give them better shit, you know. Gotta give some of them weapons and whatnot. Thank you for the money. Much appreciated. It's going to a good cause, trust me. Let's give you a weapon. Let's give you a better weapon as well. Let's give you a better weapon as well. Contracts. Florence. Assassinator Scholar. So you'll get the most from it. Assassinator Herald. These are big boy. That's a big boy mission. That's what that is. That's yeah. Hold on, no. No. Still contracts. Not this one then. Rome. Give all of them that. Assault a mercenary. Nice. Okay, let's see here. Let's do this course on assignment. Weapons. Know what? Actually, no, I have the best sword in the game right now. Ammunition.
Oh, ciao, signore. E mention me to your amici.
Alright, we got a bit more health. Looking kind of dope, may I add, you know? And yeah, we'll do the main mission after. We also gotta find ourselves a tailor and a bank. Cause I got a lot of money in the vault.
Good spot.
Fuck your shit, bitch. Yep. Nutmeg. I want some nutmeg. Shit. Wait, what? How much was this? Bro, that's some bullshit. Give me all my money back, bitch. Motherfucker.
Grazie for your business.
Ezio, I entertained Bavarese ambassadors last night. They must have poisoned me. How? We drank from the same cup. I don't remember what happened next. Come, we must find them.
Right.
Look at this! One of Ghirlandaio's last words before he passed. May he rest in peace.
He's like, huh? Who took my monies? You good?
Go ahead, help him. You said his face. Stop! Stop!
Basta con te!
There's got a visitor doctor. Was I not supposed to kill him? Oops.
I even have an entire cavalry of 13 cannons by Gian Luigi Pantaleone.
I guess I wasn't supposed to kill him.
Well, perhaps it's not quite as high, but it's very nice.
You're so lucky I'm on a mission. Come on, hurry up. Got your poison, but like shit.
He was there.
What are you pointing at, putana?
Bitch.
Wait. Is it him? He looks familiar. But no matter. Come, I will find another.
Oops. I was trying to kill him.
Hey, hai un problema con me?
That's right, mate.
Raiment here, friends. Silks and clothes of finest weave.
Is this bitch gonna croak soon? Is she gonna have me beat him up next?
You poisoned me.
What?
I remember this way. Or is it yours? Follow me.
I killed a man and I don't care. Ezio Auditore the fucking Firenze does what the fuck he wants, bitch. $36,000, nice. suppose you want me to beat up.
The killing must stop. We, the proud citizens of Roma, must band together, root out this madman, and kill him.
Shit! Did you know?
Too many have died at this base assassino's hand. More would surely follow if you, good people, do not.
Him! Get him!
What is this?
Dumbass bitch.
Grazie, Ezio. I am sure at least two of them were there last night.
Buona fortuna. And stay out of the wine, Madonna.
Alright, that's that. Pouches. Larger medicine pouch. And we're back to being broke bitches. Haha. No, but those are gonna come in handy. I'm completely innocente, you know? Give you a bit of armor now. Give you a bit of armor and a sword. Let's go.
Where are Claudia and Maria?
We came back with the money. They followed us home.
What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
And I am ready to do it again.
Spoken like a true auditore.
Finally, you two came to your senses. It's about time.
Yeah, bro. Yep, this is the end of the sequence anyways. Thank you.
money you may have.
Shock quest. Okay, dude. Okay. I'm getting that. Don't care. Getting that. And this. Okay, this needs Vlad the Impaler coins, 7 of them. And this needs shrunken heads, elven ivory, and eight. Okay.
Ciao then.
Templar agents. Right. Okay, where's the main mission at, though? All the way over here. Okay. It's right there. All right, we're just gonna fast travel there.
You will get what you deserve.
Ah! I also make a wide selection of decorative scroll work for balcony, portico, or anywhere else that touches my eye.
Just gonna fast over there instead.
Well done, Ezio. The courtesans tell me only the loyal remain.
They speak the truth.
Then let us not delay. Ambassadors from the Spanish king and German emperor have been discovered in Roma, seeking Cesare's support. Render them impotent, my son.
This is assassination contract. Oh, I love a good old, you know, contract.
You should.
Thank you. Thanks for the quick pickpocket, you know?
eternal gratitude.
Oh yeah, we also got to buy parachutes. I forgot there was parachutes in this game, being honest. Okay, even though I was literally going up, the game was like, nah. Like, literally, I had my fucking left joystick in the up direction. And the game's like, nah, fam. Yes, I have been drinking, thank you. Right. Move, bitch, get out the way, motherfucker. She unlocked a pistol. She's my beefy. Alright. You haven't. Nice. Nice. Did my assassins to do bits. London. I see London, I see France, that a fucking D. I see London, I see France. Alright, I'll do bits. Cow cut. Spread rumors. Vienna. go do bits, my guys. If I remember correctly, this is literally just killing multiplayer characters. Cut him just because I could.